Okay, y'all, so I want y'all to picture this for me. You pull up, let's say you at a party, right? You at a party, you know what I'm saying? Everybody getting lit, piped up, you know what I'm saying? Got their hands in the air, listening to the music and stuff like that. And all of a sudden, the lights just turn off. Everybody all confused and stuff like, what just happened? But then another light come on, and you know, you see that boy Swamp pull up out the door, you know what I'm saying? Looking fresh with his new drip on, you know what I'm saying? Got his hands together. Ooh, that boy hitting the mob real hard, you know what I'm saying? Boy, and he pointed you, boy, you getting all crazy and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Clap his hands together. Ooh, hit that hand at you, boy. Hey, hit that dance right, you know what I'm saying, boy? Yeah, everybody like, ooh, that one girl think he's so cute, but then, you know, he already got it, girl. Then that one dude, like, ooh, his drip go crazy for it, you know what I'm saying, boy? But then there's that T-Rex, like, hey, that's raw, you know what I'm saying? And you know the party lit when the T-Rex saying stuff, raw, you know what I'm saying? Then he just sit down, you know what I'm saying? He asked for some. Hey, man, let me get some orange juice real quick, though. And once you see this man face, you already know what's finna happen, boy. It's really finna get turned.
Oh, he went and bought some orange juice. Oh.
But this, ladies and gentlemen, this is where our video begins.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Swamp Doggy, back again with the vlogs, you know what I'm saying? I ain't made a vlog in a minute, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back out here with the bangers. Back out here with the bangers, you know what I'm saying, boy? I'm about to go to my cousin's house, you know what I'm saying? We finna take some flicks for the gram, because, like, by the time y'all see this, you know what I'm saying, the flicks already finna be out, but I'm just putting on the vlog, you know what I'm saying? Putting some new drip on the channel, you know what I'm saying?
I'm really about to get your pickle chin out, boy. Hey, go ahead, call
me. And, boy, make sure, but we finna go over there, you know what I'm saying? We might hoop a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna see my cousins later, you know what I'm saying? Just gonna be jogging. We gonna be jogging in that exercising, you know what I'm saying, boy? I'm gonna shut up and stop saying what I'm saying, boy. Because you already know what it is, boy. So, I'm gonna see y'all in a minute.
Hope y'all we about to head down to my cousin crib, you know what I'm saying? About to take the pics.
About to take the new flicks, you know what I'm saying? In that drip, you know what I'm saying?
Got something new for y'all on the gram real quick, ladies. Got something new on the gram for y'all, you know what I'm saying? About to go to this new house.
Who's that?
It's the camera.
What is that?
Oh, you know what I'm saying, boy. Yeah, you new to the Swamp vlogging stuff. Yeah. I look a little fresh today, you know what I'm saying? I had to get myself fresh for the fleet. My face feeling real smooth, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I can't take it.
Nope.
I can't take it.
Yeah, got that real quality, even though it's HD, not 4K. I'm gonna get that 4K quality for y'all after I get that money so I can get that watermark on the video. So you finna hoop?
No, I ain't got no time. It's about to be 3 since you told me you was coming over, you got homework to do. You gotta let me know that, man, otherwise I wouldn't have came so late.
I could've did it later.
I don't want you to put that off either, though.
See? So we finna chill at the crib for a little bit, y'all. My face looking raw today, though, you know what I'm saying? Put the hood on with it. Ooh.
About to get your pickle chin.
I can't take it. I really can't take it.
You know what I'm saying? Got the shoes, you know what I'm saying? These Adidas. Got the tag in the back, though. Ooh. Ooh, y'all wasn't ready for this.
No.
Y'all wasn't ready for this. Hey.
Man, it's gonna be going on.
Yes, sir. I'm finna be back to y'all in a little bit. What up, y'all? We at the crib now. I was trying to take the flick, bruh. So what happened, y'all? My phone be tripping, bruh. So my phone gets too hot. You can't touch nothing on the phone. Like, the phone, you just can't do nothing on it, bruh. You can swipe a little bit. But besides that, you can't do nothing, bro. My cousin tried to take them flicks, bro. It wasn't happening, bro. You just touched the phone, bro. Nothing happened, bro. No flicks. So what we finna do is we finna put this phone in the freezer for like 10 minutes. And then I'm finna go take the flicks again, you know what I'm saying? But right now, we finna chill while the phone in the freezer. And
Yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all after the flicks or something like that. On my phone in the freezer, you know what I'm saying? For to get the bootleg Xbox controller, it should be PlayStation. I'm finna hop on GTA. Well, y'all, we not finna play GTA. Yeah, I guess we finna watch some YouTube TV. Yeah, don't nobody wanna play the Xbox because it's bootleg. And then this thing, every time, bro. So you
can use my controller, man. It's just old.
If he had a PlayStation, even if it was old, it still wouldn't be tripping because you don't need this cord in here. And every time,
you're playing, man. I don't know why you got the cord in yours.
But the cord, because it was charging. I can unplug mine. If you unplug yours.
I'm supposed to be able to charge mine. My charger broke.
You try to turn it back on. It don't turn back on. It don't turn back on. What you mean?
Your phone don't turn back on.
My phone turned back on, I just can't touch it. You know what I'm saying? My homies, the boy is Steve Harvey right here, you know what I'm saying? It ain't really nothing much I did, but I might do some more stuff like that. I don't know. I might go with my friends or something, you know what I'm saying? But make sure, whatever y'all do, don't get no Xbox, man. Don't get no Xbox. How about on the PS4, bro, or when the PS5 come out, bro? Get that, bro. Throw away your Xbox, bro. There's no point in getting it, you know what I'm saying? This man here made a mistake of getting this bootleg. You made a mistake of getting the Xbox, bro. He trying to talk about my phone, but his Xbox is worse than my phone. This is an A+. I'm finna go get that boy fixed again. You know what I'm saying, boy? But I'm finna watch some Steve Harvey, you know what I'm saying? Cause y'all know this boy is funny right here. If you ain't never watched Steve Harvey, bro, you weird, bro. This dude is. He hilarious. He's funnier than me. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna get back to y'all in a little bit, dude. Well, I guess I can't make no more videos, y'all. So what happened? My friend, gonna tell me his story. Talking about some, well, you thought your fifth viewer at in the hole. Consider yourself dead. Right, yes, sir, that's one. Anyone know what I say to that boy? Oh, I ain't.
About the GTO Picochine, that boy. Ego at Calgary, yeah, that boy.
Well, y'all, I think I'm finished taking the flicks. Right now, I'm finna go back to the crib, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to go work out. Probably change my clothes and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Because I can't be running in this raw fit, you know what I'm saying? The raw fit, the weather, can't be running in that, you know what I'm saying? Had to put my stuff. Had to help the dude put his stuff in the car, you know what I'm saying? We finna head out, you know what I'm saying? It's ridiculous. Cause I had to get the raw flicks. So he complaining cause I kept trying to get the pictures right, but sometimes he took them too far away, and sometimes he took them too close. And I was like, come over here, and then he got mad at me, you know what I'm saying? So, he was irritating.
Because you trash.
I had to get the raw flicks though, but I don't even know what these raw flicks be like. What you talking about? You know what I'm saying? Boy, I got 150 likes, just like 149 likes on the last post, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go like on my new post, you know what I'm saying? Once this come out, it's finna be out by the time I release the new video, so y'all finna like this up, you know what I'm saying, boy? But I'm gonna get back with y'all in a little bit. Well, y'all, I'm about to head out there. I'm before with you.
Alright, see.
Alright. Oh no, y'all done got the shoes dirty a little bit, but I'm finna clean them up right now, bro. I'm about to go back in the crib, you know what I'm saying? Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna do the same thing I did last time. I'm gonna snap my fingers, but like a different time. I'm gonna snap my fingers, and you gonna see me in another fit, bro. I'm about to put on the track stuff, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to take all this raw fit right here, and I'm putting on a whole new one. So give me a second, and... Yeah, boy, I got to change the fit, you know what I'm saying, boy? Hey. Oh, my fault, y'all. I forgot about the do-rag. But got it on, y'all, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I'm finna go over to the track. Or wherever we going, bro. I don't even know where we going, but I'm finna get back to y'all in a little bit because I gotta hurry up and get there. Ski, ski, birthday. So, I just got finished jogging, y'all. I ain't even jog for a week. All I did, bruh, was basically, I just walked. We walk like 6 miles, bruh, because I'm finna be practicing because I gotta be getting ready for my sports when school start, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get myself ready up, you know what I'm saying, boy? But, like, I'm about to go to my other cousin's house. I'm finna take some more flicks of the drip, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to put that on right now. You know what I'm saying, boy? Damn, but I forgot to do that, my fault. Ah. Got it back on, you know what I'm saying, boy? Got the whole fit on, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm about to go to my cousin's house. But before I go to my cousin's house, I'm gonna do one more thing, y'all. Hold up. Okay. So I'm gonna go to my Instagram, right? And I'm gonna post my story, right? I'm gonna take a picture of this right here. So y'all gonna, this gonna be in the video. It's gonna be in my story. I'm like something. I'm like, new vid coming soon. Coming soon. You know what I'm saying? And y'all get to see, y'all got to see me put it on. You know what I'm saying? I put that boy on my story, you know what I'm saying, boy? So y'all got to see me do that in the video, you know what I'm saying?
What is that?
Oh! And y'all, so y'all gonna see on my story, so you know what that mean, boy? You know what that mean?
Nope.
I mean, you gotta follow me on Instagram, and you gotta subscribe to me on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Mama be back with y'all in a minute real quick, though. And I'm back, y'all, at my cousin's house, you know what I'm saying? They upstairs, I'm finna walk up there real quick. About to surprise them with the camera, you know what I'm saying? Show them the drip. What's up, you know what I'm saying?
Hey. What's up, boy?
How you doing?
Bye.
How's it?
He just went home.
Yeah. Oh, I'm saying, we chilling here, though, for real. All right, y'all just seen my one cousin, so I'm finna go downstairs and know my other cousin, you know what I'm saying?
You didn't know where they bought it.
On my foot, y'all. I just had the camera zoomed in. I even know. I'm finna go back upstairs. You know what I'm saying? I went to not here real quick. My big butter language. You know what I'm saying, butter.
But now she's not the only one sawing.
You wanna be in the vlog?
No.
Spyrac has joined her to help film the
mission. Well, I'm gonna go upstairs, y'all. I'm back, y'all. I got some more fleece, you know what I'm saying? I probably done posted this on the gram by now, but I'm finna have this video out in like, I'm finna have this video out in a couple days, though, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my cousin right here, making the pick for your possible.
I'm about to get your pickle chin that boy.
Hey. Yes, sir, boo. I have his name under here in the video so y'all can see him. Yeah, though, the flicks finna go harder, you know what I'm saying? This video, bro, I need y'all to go watch my other videos, you know what I'm saying? But right now, I'm just heading back downstairs to irritate my cousin, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you happy I'm down here? Yeah. Bye. I'm gonna get back to y'all in a little bit. Hey, random lady, do you have anything to say to the camera?
That's
hope
that's
not on.
You it's
said,
definitely
what?
Y'all.
It's on. It's on. You got anything to say, boo?
Got anything to say?
Of course you have a boo hat.
Yeah. Oh, you ain't got nothing to say, all right.
Yo, she said, sub the swamp, you know what I'm saying?
Go subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna be back with y'all a little bit. I'm about to talk to y'all at the crib.
Back in the crib, you know what I'm saying, boys. Back up a little bit, move that camera a little bit. It's cool. But y'all, we're at the party video where everything just chilling out, you know what I'm saying?
This video probably ain't even that long. I ain't got to edit it yet at this point, but like, I know it's gonna be edited when I post it, obviously, but like, this is the part where I just sit down, chill out, you know what I'm saying? Hear the birds crow.
Ooh. About to get your pickle chin that boy.
Today was cool, bro. I really wish I could have did some more stuff though. It's not that much to do for real, bro. Got the virus going on, you know what I'm saying, bro. I don't know about you. This be it making everything boring, bro. Ain't nothing to do for real, bro. Just be chilling, you know what I'm saying, bro. But I really wish I could do some more stuff for the vlogs, you know what I'm saying. I'm trying to keep that content up for y'all, you know what I'm saying, boy. But like, I ain't got much to do right now. So for a little bit, maybe for probably some of the summer, some of my videos, they're gonna be like big as my iPhone right here. They're gonna be like 10 minutes long. Some of my videos, they might be as long as my camera recording it. They might be 20, 30 minutes long. That's a lot of editing though, but like, I gotta post some for y'all, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep the edits in the videos, you know what I'm saying? I gotta keep that content coming up for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm doing the vlog for the subscribers, so I can get them views up, you know what I'm saying? Boy, making the video. Making the videos funny for y'all, you know what I'm saying, boy. Actually, no, I'm in the video. My foot. Make sure y'all go follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. You know what I'm saying, boy. But yeah, mess with the new Instagram pictures because they probably out now. Give me like, I'm trying to get 200 likes on my new post because I've got like 150 on the last one. I'm trying to get more likes on my posts and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all go follow me on all my social media stuff like I just said. And if y'all ain't know already, I'm a hashtag it. Swamp season. I'm gonna end the video with this though for y'all. Swamp season. Yes, sir.